shit. Shit. Damn 54i are already ahead of us. What do you think we should do?
I think it's time we introduce ourselves.
Take the first shot. We move on you. To send us down a damn rabbit hole, Kane?
I just want the same thing you do, Hendrix. To shut this situation down before it gets any worse.
Watch your step. This place ain't exactly stable.
What's making the robots behave like this?
Could be some kind of power surge.
That power surge isn't normal. I got the door. Go under and take point.
Shit. Dang. Could someone be plugged into the building systems controlling the robots?
It's unlikely that any systems are operational after the disaster. Look, we don't have any idea what's down there.
Recon drone says they came through here. Anyone want to bet 100 against us finding some fucked up shit down here? No?
What the hell? Whoa! Whoa!
Hendrix, they're targeting you!
Doesn't make sense. Who's controlling these robots?
I don't know. Triangulating a source. No luck yet. I'll keep trying.
All right. Sending a recon drone ahead. Let's see how far down this rabbit hole goes.
Limited light ahead. Recommend switching to EV.
Acknowledged. Let's hustle. Recon drone ain't gonna wait on us.
Kane, we lost the feed. Problem at your end?
Negative. Blueprints ended the silo's floor. Without the drone, we're blind.
Something must have taken it out.
Keep moving. GPS coordinates put the alarm just up ahead.
Kane, we found the recon drone. What's left of it?
Well, it was fun while it lasted.
Hold up. Let me get a closer look at that sign.
You recognize it?
The designation suggests a CIA black project.
Well, if this shit was here at the time of the disaster, it wouldn't have been able to send in a cleanup crew.
Until Taylor.
Yeah. I think someone wants some shit buried. Blood trails lead this way.